Yo, what is going on, guys? In today's video, we are once again back at Lunite RSPS today, and quickly before we are gonna be starting up my today's video at Lunite RSPS, I am giving away a $75 Xenite casket absolutely every single week in my Discord. Come and join my Discord now with a link down below. When you guys join Lunite RSPS, you can type in Golongolon refer in game and then type in my name FBK Merc, and that's gonna give you guys 3 super mystery boxes, 2 extreme mystery boxes, and also a grand mystery box upon joining the server. So definitely make sure to take advantage of my referral code. And boys, in today's video for the main giveaway, we are gonna be giving away a $100 diamond card pack. So to be entered in the giveaway, make sure to like the video, comment your in-game name, subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notifications, come and join my personal Discord, and also add me on Snapchat, FBK Merc without space. And yeah, that is all you guys have to do. Good luck, and I hope you guys will enjoy the video. Let's get started. Alrighty, boys, so we are back at Lunite today. We are gonna be continuing the grind in today's episode, and last time we actually managed to get 8 Lucifer attachments. Let's see if anything has also sold in the player-owned stores. The Donator Aura unfortunately has not sold yet, so let's see how much it's going for. Yeah, we might as well sell it for like 22.5 mil maybe. So that's what we will do, and yeah, we will actually continue the Lucifer's grind in today's episode. Hopefully we can get some more Lucifer attachments, and yeah, hopefully we can also get some nice loots from the global bosses. So that is gonna be the plan, and I hope you guys are gonna enjoy. Alright, boys, so the first kill that we do today, we already get a Lucifer attachment. I actually don't know what to say, but Lucifer's has been such a good moneymaker for me lately. So yeah, I will take the Lucifer attachment, and we are gonna continue the grind, boys. Let's see if we can get at least one more Lucifer attachment today, because we need an even number to be able to make the legs or the bodies. So yeah, let's try to get one more, boys. Alrighty, boys, we have been at Lucifer's for quite some time now, but a vault boss has just been spawned. So let's quickly go ahead and kill it. And yes, let's see if we can get any lucky from here. Alrighty, boys, the vault boss is dead. What are we gonna get? That's what we managed to get from here. Okay, okay, let's continue the Lucifer's grind. Come on. Alright, guys, look at that. We have done 7,235 Lucifer gills, and thus far we have 20 Lucifer attachments, 42 upgrade token back 100ks, 4 $1 scrolls, and also 4 $5 bonds. So yeah, 20 Lucifer attachments thus far. That's amazing, boys. Alrighty, boys, a Lunite Guardian has been spawned. I actually spawned it live right now, so let's quickly go ahead and kill the beautiful Lunite Guardian. And yeah, let's try to get spawned from here, boys. But we already have 9 Lucifer attachments. That's insane, boys. That's like, I don't know, that's like 70 plus mil right there, so that's what I'm very, very happy for. But let's get the Lunite Guardian killed. And yes, hopefully we can get a Lunite costume or a Lunite shield from here. That would be nuts. Alrighty, guys, what did we get? Ah, we got nothing. Let's go back to the Lucifers, boys. Lucifers are the monsters from who we actually get drops from. So yeah, that's who we should kill. So let's continue doing what we do best. Let's kill the Lucifers, come on. Alrighty, boys, we just got a $5 bond from the Lucifer. No way, boys, that's not good, because the $5 bonds are actually 1 in 12,000, but the attachments are 1 in 6,000, so yeah, that's a little unfortunate, but it is what it is. Uncle Sam has also been spawned, so let's get it killed, boys, and yes, let's see what we can get from the Uncle Sam. If we get lucky, we might get Sam's hat, we might get Uncle Sam bet, or we might get a summer box. So let's see how it's gonna go, boys, and hopefully we can get lucky. And boys, unfortunately we didn't really get anything from the Uncle Sam's, but it is what it is, boys. Back to the Lucifer's we go, and yeah, let's go and grind for another attachment. Alrighty, guys, the vault boss has been spawned again, so let's quickly go and get it killed. And yes, let's try to get lucky from the vote boss. I would be very happy if we would get a double vote bet, because I still don't have the double vote bet yet and I really need it. So yeah, let's try to get it, boys, and let's see if we can get any lucky from here. Alright, boys, what did we get from the vote boss? That's what we managed to get, and yeah, back to the Lucifer's we go, guys. Let's continue the Lucifer's grind right here. Holy shit, we are having so many vote bosses. It is time to go to another vote boss right here. Let's see what we can get from there, boys, and hopefully we can get a double vote bet finally. That's what we are hunting for, but yeah. Thus far, we have managed to get one Lucifer attachment from the Lucifers. Unfortunately, we haven't managed to get any more Lucifer attachments, but hopefully we can get one soon. And right now, we are at 7,484 gills, so let's continue the grind. And boys, the vote boss is dead, and we didn't really get anything too good. Back to the Lucifers we go. Let's go, boys. Hunter Warrior has just been spawned, so let's quickly kill it, boys. And yes, let's see what we can get from the Hunter Warrior as well. Let's see, boys. The Hunter Warrior has been killed, and we didn't get anything, boys. Back to the Lucifers. Alrighty, boys. A Lunite Guardian has been spawned, so let's quickly go ahead and kill it. And yeah, let's see what we can get from the Lunite Guardian. And alrighty, boys, the Lunite Guardian is gonna be dead. Let's see what we are gonna get. Come on. And oh my, I'm never lucky from the global bosses. Not even a silver or a ruby gasket for me lately. That's sad. Let's continue the Lucifer's grind. Come on. Uncle Sam has just been spawned, so let's quickly go ahead and kill it. And yes, let's try to get lucky from here. Come on. Alright, let's see, boys. Uncle Sam has been killed, and we didn't really get anything from here. So back to the Lucifer as we go. Alright, guys. A vote boss has just been spawned, so let's go to the vote boss. Let's get it killed. And let's aim for that beautiful double vote bet. So yeah, let's try to get it. Come on. Alright, guys, what can we get from the vote boss? Let's have a look. We didn't really get anything. So back to the Lucifers we go again. Come on. Let's go, boys. We just got another Lucifer attachment from the Lucifers. That's what I like to see, boys. That's what I like to see. Let's take it out of my bank. And we now have 10 Lucifer attachments already. Look at Use Your Durax, he just said FBK spooned, rest in peace. Yeah, that's lovely, boys. We are at 10 Lucifer attachments, and we also have 7,700 kills. So let's continue the grind, guys, and let's try to get some more attachments. Let's get it, come on. Let's go, boys. We are at 8,000 Lucifer kills thus far. And right now, we haven't managed to get another Lucifer attachment, but we will keep grinding, and hopefully we can get one. So yeah, let's keep it up. But yeah, 8,000 Lucifer kills. This is crazy, boys. Alrighty, guys, a vote boss has been spawned, so let's quickly go ahead and kill it. And yeah, let's still try to aim for that double vote bet. That's what we need, boys, so let's get the vote boss killed, come on. Alright, guys, the Uncle Sam has also been spawned, so let's go to Golon Golon Sam right after we kill the vote boss. So that is gonna be the plan, guys. And yes, hopefully we can get something good from the Uncle Sam if we don't get spoon-fed at the vote boss. Let's see, boys. So let's type in Golon Golon Sam, let's get it ready, boys, and boom, let's teleport here. What did we get? We got a collector's necklace. Are you shitting me, guys? Oh my god. And yeah, let's also get Uncle Sam killed as well, and let's see if we can get anything good, boys. And boys, what did we get from the Uncle Sam? Unfortunately, we didn't get anything. Damn, back to the Lucifers we go, come on. No way, boys. We just got a beautiful Lucifer attachment again, and now we have 11 of them. That's what I like to see, boys. That's what I like to see. Yes, 11 Lucifer attachments, and we are at 8,080 gills. So let's continue, boys. Boys, I don't know what's up with the $5 bonds today. Those are actually 1 in 12,000 from the Lucifers. But we just got another $5 bond. That's actually unlucky, boys. What can I say? Let's try to get at least one more Lucifer attachment, and I would be very, very happy then. So let's see how it's gonna go, boys. Alright, boys, we have a Hunter Warrior right here. So let's get it killed, and let's see what we can get from here. Hopefully we can get lucky, boys. Alright, the Hunter has been killed. What did we get, boys? Let's see. Damn, we didn't get lucky. We didn't get lucky, boys, but somebody got a Xenite Casket same hit. Congrats to you, man. And yes, back to the Lucifers we go, guys. Let's go and kill Lucifers for some more time, and hopefully we can get one more Lucifer attachment today. That would be absolutely lovely, guys. So let's see how it's gonna go. Alrighty, guys. A Lunite Guardian has also been spawned. So yeah, let's go and kill it as well, boys. And yeah, a Lunite Shield drop would be lovely. So let's see how it's gonna go, boys. Alrighty, boys. The Lunite Guardian is dead. Let's see what we are gonna get. And please. Damn, we didn't get anything, boys. Back to the Lucifers. Alrighty, boys, another Vote Boss has been spawned, so let's go ahead and kill it, and yeah, let's see what we can get from the Vote Boss. I can't wait to finally get my double Vote Pet. That's what I have been hunting for a while now, so yeah. Let's aim for that. Alright, boys, the Vote Boss is dead, and we didn't really get anything. Back to the Lucifers we go, guys. And let's quickly have a look at my bank. How many Vote Scrolls do I have already? I might as well claim them all. Only 8? What? What the fuck? Okay. I might as well claim all of them. As well as I might as well open all the upgrade token packs that I have. But yeah, let's claim all the Vote Scrolls so I can get some experience for my Season Pass. So that's what we will do, boys. Boom. And we are now in the tier 14 of the Season Pass. That's what I like to see, boys. And yes, let's continue the Lucifer's grind. Boys, we just got a $1 scroll from the Lucifer's. That's insane. That's a troll, boys. Alrighty, boys, we are now gonna be wrapping up my today's video at Lunite RSPS. Thank you guys for watching, and definitely make sure to come and join my personal Discord for the huge Lunite giveaways that we are hosting there. And boys, make sure to type in :// refer in game and then type in my name FBK Merc to get yourself 3 super mystery boxes, 2 extreme mystery boxes, and also a grand mystery box for joining the server. And yeah, enter the huge giveaway as well, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for watching, and peace out, everybody.